What's up, everybody? So today I'm doing a day in my life as a college freshman during a global pandemic.
Good morning.
This is our earliest time we've woken up as a pair.
Yeah, I don't wake up early.
We're gonna go get some see you at breakfast.
Guys, this is our beautiful door with our pictures.
Lego.
Oh God, please let there be something good.
Guys, look at what Monica got.
Breakfast on a scale of 1 to 10.
Oh my God.
0. I thought it was delicious.
Oh.
All right, well, we're going back to our dorm. And Monica's class.
This is literally so random, but I'm driving to the beach because I have pants that I got from Ron John that I need to return. And I have nothing to do today. I have so much free time before my first class. My only class, actually.
I made it back to school.
I'm gonna walk back to the dorm.
I have a really long walk. This is the worst walk. Look at the sky. I think it's gonna rain.
Okay.
Well, I don't want people to see me filming myself, so.
So now has come the wonderful time where I get to do my bio lab. I literally just sit at my desk and I do a lab experiment. It's very bizarre. The one that we did last week smelled so bad.
Yeah, make sure you have the modeling, photosynthesis, and cellular respiration lab pack in for today.
What?
What?
This is not the right lab.
Questions that
happen
to
the what the?
But for this one, I
couldn't my pencil.
Like this. Does that make sense to everyone? Are we good with that? I can't see.
This is so stupid. God, this is so stupid. I'm gonna start right now.
But all together, they are.
Here's some good old H2O.
This lab is so stupid.
This is college right here.
Playing with balls. That wasn't funny. That wasn't funny. Hey!
Alright, this lab is really bad, so I'll see you guys later. Okay, so my lab just finished, and Monica just got back. She did some shopping.
We've been wanting something for next to our fridge.
Oh my
gosh. So we can put like food and stuff in here. And I got this to put on top. I don't know, so just put like flowers or something in. I thought it was so cute.
That is so cute.
And it like matches very well. Then I got a pumpkin. I got this almond milk.
Perfect.
I got these M&B.
That's so cute.
I don't know if they'll work up there. We can put like in the middle or something.
That was so exciting.
Yay.
Good haul. Monica's working on some
history. I do it 24/7.
Again. We're gonna get dinner.
We're putting up a new sign.
All right, this is a new question. Let's see what the people think.
Go Manny, go Manny, go Manny, go Manny.
Here we go. It's so beautiful. Are they gonna have sweet potato fries tonight?
Oh my
God, I hope so.
Fry of the day.
Yes, it's always fry of the day, but we never know what type of fries. Guys, we'll tell you about the traumatic story after dinner.
Yeah. Yeah. We will.
I got tacos.
We got our bananas to go.
Yeah. We just made a pit stop to Lindsay's dorm because I had to pick up my cowboy hat and my beach chair.
And now we're headed back to our dorm. Yeah.
All right, guys, our suite mates, they gave us these.
Yes, they always gave us these. It actually wasn't our suite mates.
Who gave it to us?
The girl with the, I don't know. What are these called? Worms on a string? Worm? What are they called? I don't know, but look. Oh, see, you see that? Like, that looked like a trick.
Wait, I didn't see.
You ready?
Oh my God, wait, is that good or no?
Oh, wait, no, Monica, this is gonna be cool. Guys, they have a trick.
I'm vlogging.
You are?
He has YouTube experience.
Yeah, y'all might know me from like Matt and Kaylee.
He was a YouTube star. People have asked to take a picture with him before.
Am I right or am I right?
No, you're right, Mom. Really a peace offering.
A peace offering.
What is that?
Ew, get that away
it's
from me.
It's a rubber
me.
Band. Ew.
Monica had a bad experience in the dining hall.
Ew, I'm
what
in
happened?
A mood.
What happened?
They served me dirty pasta.
What was in it?
Someone put... She mixed
rocks.
She mixed it with her hand and she, her,
Her hand had just been on.
Did she grab it with her hand?
Bridget, her hand.
Hand in there was like,
if this was the pasta, she was like this, massaging the oil into the pasta.
Then she rubbed her ass.
No. I'm done.
What did you do?
LOL.
She didn't say anything. She
I was like,
it.
Ew.
Just let it happen?
I didn't need
God,
all
she
of it.
Bitched you. There was one time I went there like 8:55, like right, or no, like.
For dinner?
Or right before breakfast was gonna end. I went there, I was like, oh. Can I get 4 pancakes? They're like, yeah, they're like, I'll let you have them, but like, you're not allowed to do that normally. That's
what?
People limits. I was like, there's like 20 fucking pancakes there. I was like,
ew.
And there's no one else here. Wait. My muscles look good.
Oh God. Look at mine, it's going harder than yours.
I ought to go to the Commons sometime soon.
Ew!
This
is disgusting right here.
Ew!
You're gonna see this in the vlog, and you're gonna be ashamed of yourself.
You have to take your worm on a walk. I think you need some exercise. Ew! It looks like a dead
one.
Whose towel was this, huh?
Yeah.
Stop! Question. God, it's so weird.
No one ever answers me, though.
Yeah, like, what do you want us to say?
They respond to my question with a question.
So now,
we're gonna hang out with some girls.
In our building.
In our building.
Late night.
Probably going to bed around 3.
We were up early this morning.
We were up early. We might be going to bed earlier than that.
Guys, it's currently 2 a.m. We're not having a good night.
So our room has freaking cockroaches.
It all started because we saw the larva. And I didn't know they would climb on the wall.
So. Yeah, we're like kind of terrified. So
yeah, anyway, that's the day in the life of a
college girl.
I hope you enjoy my vlog. See you guys, I don't know when.
Bye!
Bye!